Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. Here in this video, I'll be showing you the process to extract the Windows 11 product key in the case if you forgot it. Basically, your Windows 11 will get activated whenever you sign in with your Microsoft account. But if you would like to use the local account instead of online account, it is better to have the physical key with you to get the product activated. So here are the two methods to backup your Windows 11 product key easily for free. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please hit the red subscribe button down below and hit the bell icon to learn something new. So without any further ado, let's get started. The first method to find the Windows 11 product key is by using command prompt. Open command prompt by pressing Windows plus R keys together and type in CEMD, then press OK. In here, type the following command: WMIC space path space software licensing service space get space OA3X versional product key. Then press enter. That's it. You'll see the Windows 11 product key right there on the command prompt. If you fail to get the key using this first method, then try the second method by using Product Key Scanner tool by Nearsoft. Go through the link provided here in the description of this video and come all the way down to download Product Key Scanner to find the Windows 11 product key. You need to allow this tool at the Windows security settings to fetch the key. After the download, open the package, then run the tool. When you get the scan options, click on OK. This product key scanner tool by Nearsoft will fetch you the keys from all the products installed on Windows computer. Find the required one and take a backup of it. In this instance, we need Windows product key. That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, please hit the like button and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like these. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.